Mr. Speaker, on this Veterans Week, it gives me great pleasure to rise in the House today and pay tribute to Branch 139 of the Royal Canadian Legion, the Streetsville Overseas Veterans Club. Affectionately referred to as the Streetsville Legion, it was organized on November 11, 1925, to honor those who have served and made the ultimate sacrifice for freedom and peace. Streetsville Legion provides unparalleled support to youth in Army, Air, Sea, and Navy League cadets, and has its doors always open to serve the wider Streetsville community. On October 23rd, executive members of the Legion joined me in a moving wreath-laying ceremony at the Streetsville Cenotaph for Corporal Cirillo and Warrant Officer Vincent. I look forward to joining them this and every November 11th as we honor our brave women and men who served and continue to do so. May their contributions always be appreciated and never be forgotten, lest we forget.